This tutorial covers the main steps of setting up your Serta Motion Essentials Divided King base. To begin, clear a path to the desired setup location prior to moving the base. For safety reasons, keep the base in the box while moving it and use two people at all times while carrying to avoid injury. Remove all tape and binding straps. Be careful not to puncture the box with any sharp objects. Once you open the boxes, you will find everything that you will need to set up your adjustable base. Please refer to the provided instruction guide for detailed step-by-step instructions. For installation, you will need the following supplied items: 2 C-clamps, 4 long bolts with nuts and washers, 4 short bolts with nuts and washers, 1 5mm hex wrench, 1 13mm wrench. Begin with the head section of the adjustable base. Remove it from the box and lay it on the floor. Now, remove the foot section of the adjustable base and lay it on the floor. Push and align the head and foot sections together. Be sure to align the holes in the center of the two frames. Refer to figures A and B in the Divided King installation guide. Once aligned, using 4 bolts, nuts, washers, and supplied wrenches, secure the two frames together. Slide the C-clamp over frame connections and install using 2 long bolts, washers, nuts, and provided wrenches. Refer to figures E and F in the Divided King installation guide. Repeat this step for both sides of the base. To install the legs, screw into the leg threads. Do this on all 4 corners and on diagonal sides in the middle. The 3-in-1 legs can untwist into separate sections for customizable leg heights. Connect the foot motor plug into the control box. Uncoil power down box from frame and ensure that it is easily accessible when the base is turned to its upright position. Install the remote batteries and connect the input cord to the power supply. Carefully flip the base over onto its legs. Plug the base into a working power source. A surge protector is recommended. To install the mattress retainer bar, slide the left side of the mattress retainer bar into the bracket. Next, slide the opposite side of the mattress retainer bar into its bracket. Setup is now complete. For additional information, please refer to the owner's manual.